Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to enable and how to use the split screen and the pop-up window in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To enable and use the split screen and the pop-up window, simply go to the recent applications. So in this page you can see all the applications that you recently opened. So each and every application, on the top you can see the app icon, gallery, Amazon, Facebook, Play Store and settings and the message application. You can see here. To enable the split screen, just tap on the app icon that application support the split screen. Tap on this one, Amazon. Now you can see the option open in split screen view. If that application support the split screen, then only you can see the option open in split screen view. Tap on this one. Now you can see that the Amazon application is in the split screen and you can easily open another application that support the split screen. Now you can see Amazon and settings application is in the same screen. And also you can adjust the height of the screen, you can see, right? If you want to exit from the split screen, just tap on this line and swipe down. Now you can see the split screen is turned off. So the next one, how to enable and how to use the pop-up window in this device. For this, again go to the recent applications, tap on the app icon, then tap on the option open in pop-up view. Now you can see that Amazon application is in pop-up window. And also you can adjust the width and the height of the screen. If you tap, now you can see one blue line on the top side. If you tap on this one, you can see some options. So if you want to adjust the transparency of the screen, tap on the second option from the left side. Now you can adjust the transparency, you can see, right? And you can also open another application. One more application. So here I'm going to go to the recent applications, then tap on the option settings, tap on pop-up view, and here I'm going to adjust the width and height of the screen. Okay, then again I'm going to open another one, gallery, open in pop-up view. Again I'm going to open one more application, Play Store. Tap on open in pop-up view. And also you can move this pop-up window anywhere on the screen. Tap on the blue line and drag to anywhere on the screen like this. Okay. And here I am going to open the four application on the same page. This is the Play Store. If you tap on this icon, gallery, then settings, then the last one, Amazon. Now you can see the four applications is in the same screen. Okay, so simply in this way you can enable the pop-up window in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.